good. And yourself?
Here for the Hemp Fest?
Yeah.
Yes.
Selling?
Yeah.
Over here to the left by the red tent.
Thanks.
I'll help you.
Yeah.
There on the side. Just oops.
Okay. I'm gonna turn the truck sideways, but yeah, okay. If that's okay.
It's fine.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Part of it in my own.
I didn't think I was going to be buying a thing today, but got some connectors and I found a dummy load for 10 years. Don't have a dummy load. Well, I guess some of my antennas are dummy loads, but
yeah, you use ham sticks.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I made an antenna this year to take up to South Dakota with it before.
Uh-huh.
And I had a plate around years ago, and I had a plate with a bunch of conduit connectors in it, then, and use it to make a ground plane out of it.
Yeah, okay.
And I thought, oh, that'll work with a ham stick in it. And I had about five or six ham sticks that was true. It belonged to me, they did right down there.
Oh, really?
People, 70s and 7300.
Yeah, it's a good rig. I just got a 5000 and it's a gooder rig.
A gooder?
Yeah, much gooder.
I just like ICOM, so I just stay with it.
Brandon talked to us about the VA compensation.
Keep my 703 bus.
Pay for
3 months.
Yeah.
He might have. Would have surprised us. He does a lot of work.
Well, I worked them all earlier. It's W-E-T-9-E-W-K.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You can push the button on that. It does work.
How many of you don't see that wolf turn? What?
Yeah, I'm only the second owner on that. My brother-in-law had it. He got up almost 90 years old. He's about 87. He said, I'm done. I'm done listening.
Okay, have fun.
Yeah, good day.
150 for all 280.
I would work in the 160 because I work like 12 days. And it'd all be within like a half hour. Because then sunrise is over, and that's it.
Yeah, there would be three of them.
The first one to work
northwest of Phoenix.
They're off five,
they'll
find another one.
Well,
they're helping each other out.
But, yeah, I've gotten into Germany, Slovenia, and Ireland. Oh, run the 3 watts.
That's awesome.
It's an old radio.
Ones that you can program, and as far as it's
direct for years.
High response, like a fixed position or different.
We found the problem in the radio. We did not fix it. We're letting you know that there's a problem in the radio by calling it a refurb radio, and you fix it. I got better things to do than take out surface mount parts.
Well, I passed that.
Yeah.
I feel shaky. Those days are over.
Yeah. Well, send here.
I'm attuned to the airplane.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Moved out here from the Chicago area in the first apartment. Going tennis.
Exactly.
Yeah, no radio. How you doing? Good to see you.
Well, at least apparently Maricopa County.
You did say there's 10 poles in my bag right there.
Say again?
Oh, that was Barbara.
Delightful day.
Yes, indeed.
This all comes apart. So in about a half an hour, I can turn this into a regular trailer again.
Oh, it's neat.
See, these things lift out of here, the wall comes out.
It's pretty neat.
If you'd like.
Courtside says over 1,000.
Are you Marty's wife?
That's been asked.
Oh, okay.
People have to be here for the first, second, and third prizes. The answer is no, you do not. We will contact the winner, either make arrangements to get it to them or they pick it up.
So once we do, last week we put our token this week. Must have something gone.